What up, though? Heist Man the Foe. Talk that talk, ghetto news and opinions. Man, the lottery ain't enough to get vaccinated, I guess, man. Because Anheuser-Busch and Biden, they came together and they said, look, we're going to give out free beer if Biden meet the 70% adult vaccination by July 4th. They're giving out free beer. Anheuser-Busch giving out Budweiser's, man, if you get vaxxed. I don't know about that, though, man, because Budweiser ain't the number one choice of beer for me. You know, it got to be some malt liquor. It got to be some Old English. It got to be something like some Coke 45 and Billy D. Williams, all smooth type. You know what I'm talking about, man? It can be some St. Ives, too. It can be that. But what it all boils down to, you can get some free beer if you get vaxxed by July 4th. So y'all go out there, you Budweiser drinkers. You Budweiser drinkers, you go out there and get you some Budweisers. Yes, sir. And tell them Heist Man the Foe sent you. Anyway, man, we definitely going to be talking about this Friday. I'm going to wear this hat, too, Friday night, man. The Budweiser hat. My name Budweiser from out yonder in Wakanda, the Republican side. Yeah, man, y'all got to come through and holler at me, man. We're going to have some fun Friday talking about stuff just like this, man. We go live every Friday at 9 p.m. Y'all got to come through. Kick it with your boy, man. Y'all got to come through the chat, pop off, say something, man. But in the meantime, hit that like button, the comment button, that share button, that subscribe button, that notification bell. All them good buttons you got to hit to get this pimping that I'm putting out when I put it out. And like I said, I go live every Friday at 9 p.m. Come through. And holler at your boy, Heist Man the Foe. Talk that talk, ghetto news and opinions. Peace.